See the race that has your name on it, that has no one else's name on it. The dreams that you have, the ambitions that you have, the things that you're going to create at the center of what God's doing in and through you. See, it's a marathon. It's not a sprint. And you have to decide that in this long run that I'm going to step into, and in this future that I'm leaning into, I cannot carry the things of my past if I'm going to live in the reality of my future.